It's Wednesday, the 25th of September. Guess what? Yep, I'm back down the fair. It's certainly taking shape now. The star flyer is completed. Oh, the great British fudge company. I like a bit of fudge. It looks like most of the larger rides are complete. Things are still being cleaned, as you can see.
All right.
You're on, mate. The finishing touches are being put to the Super Bob. It was clean yesterday, and now they're just putting a few lights in there, a few bulbs. There's some maintenance taking place on the dodgems just now. Lots and lots of teddy bears. Thank you.
not too bad. Be around Nottingham.
It's all happening down here at this large wheel, this eye in the sky, banging, clanking, moving, lifting. Just take a while to put these large footprint rides up, especially when they're above head height. Apollo 13. And of course, the moon landings. Controversial subject amongst some circles. Do you think it happened? Let me know in the comments below. I don't really want to get controversial on here. Waltzers. I've seen a few of those this year. Dodgems, of course. Right, I'm on the grass bit now. Get a lot of side stalls, kiddies rides around here. What's that tractor doing? Banging away. Look at it. Cockles, mussels, crabs, anybody? That was another look on the hard standing area of the Goose Fair, with a bit of grass thrown in. we'll be back later with a wander around the grassed area. That's towards the Mansfield Road end on Gregory Boulevard. A lot of cables here. Sure they'll be tarmacked over in due course. Speak to you soon.